六，六，六 ，Go away, go away, please go away.
I was just out for my kind of like morning. It was actually afternoon kind of trail run, and end up running into some wildlife. And now I have a mama cougar that's really mad because she thinks I'm gonna hurt her kids. So she was just doing what she was supposed to do.
This is when I f***ing die. Nope. Get the f*** away.
The scariest part for me is when she kind of charges three times at me.
Go away. Nope. No.
And that third time is when she got probably within 4 feet of me. And I was like, oh my gosh. Like, I literally almost like kind of squinted my eyes like, oh, this is gonna hurt.
Holy, come on, dude. I don't feel like dying today.
Well, it's kind of like a cat when the cat plays with a ball of yarn. Like, they kind of lunge towards whatever they're playing with. So I almost was that ball of yarn.
Go away! Go away!
I really was just kind of walking backwards, keeping my eye on her, and I didn't want to take my eyes off her because every time I did, that's kind of when she made those pounces.
What's up, dude?
Because I know if she wanted to attack or if she wanted to take me down, she totally could have. Because these are very powerful animals. I really wanted it to end because these 6 minutes were very long. So I actually was able to pick up a rock and toss it. And yeah, it kind of startled her or either hit her a little bit and like, okay, yeah, I'm out of here. And so she left.
Oh, damn it. Okay. Yeah, so that just happened.
Right now, it almost feels like a dream. Very surreal. It's kind of like, wow, this could have ended so badly. I'm glad it ended the way it did. I was able to get home to my family, and the mama cougar was able to get back to her baby cubs.